This is ARP-142, also affectionately known as the penguin and the egg. In this stunning image, we witness two interacting galaxies, NGC 2936 and NGC 2937. The nickname comes from their remarkable resemblance to these objects. ARP-142 is located 326 million light-years from Earth in the constellation Hydra, about 130 times farther away than Andromeda, our nearest galactic neighbor. While our Milky Way and Andromeda are separated by about 2.5 million light-years, the penguin and the egg are about 100,000 light-years apart, relatively close in astronomical terms. The penguin is somewhat larger across than the Milky Way, and the egg is much more compact. Over the next several hundreds of millions of years, these galaxies will merge into a single entity, creating a dramatic, yet very gradual, cosmic event. This image vividly highlights the interaction between the two galaxies. The penguin galaxy, originally a spiral like our Milky Way, has become significantly more distorted than the egg, an elliptical galaxy, due to their cosmic encounter. Compared to previous images, like this one from the Hubble Space Telescope, this new view from the Webb Space Telescope offers a different perspective. In this image, we see a blue haze around the penguin. The haze is a result of the two galaxies mingling. The penguin's tail brims with a stunning mix of distant background galaxies, gas, dust, and the glow of newly formed stars. The beak is a region rich with gas and dust. As a spiral elliptical galaxy interaction, NGC 2936 stands out because of its active star-forming regions. The beak of the penguin is the brightest starburst area. This image highlights the important role that mergers play in how galaxies evolve over time. Before their interaction, the penguin galaxy had a spiral shape. In this image, we can still see that original shape in the eye of the penguin, which was the bulge or center of the spiral galaxy. The egg is an elliptical galaxy filled with aging stars. This galaxy remains less distorted than the penguin because of its compact structure and lower amounts of gas and dust. Although this image focuses on two distinct galaxies, a third galaxy attempts to steal the show. In the top right, we can see the spiral galaxy cataloged as PGC 1237172. This galaxy was barely visible in the mid-infrared image alone, but stands out clearly in the composite image. Although the galaxy appears prominently here, it's not part of ARP-142. This foreground galaxy is much closer to us. The largest stars near the galaxy are also closer than they appear. These stars are local interlopers, stars from our own galaxy that just happen to be in the same line of sight. These interloping stars are only thousands of light years away, while the galaxy is about 230 million light years distant. These objects offer a fascinating perspective on the vastness of space. Another noticeable feature is the color differences between the near-infrared and mid-infrared views. The different colors are due to how different combinations of distance and dust show up in different wavelengths of light. Notice that if a dot has diffraction spikes, we can identify it as a star rather than a galaxy. There are more wonders present than we can see. Many regions in this image likely contain newly forming stars and exoplanets, though they are too far away to see directly. This phenomenon, common in all galaxies, is especially fascinating here because the merger has created new areas for star and planet formation. As Webb continues its observations, we can expect more groundbreaking discoveries and a deeper understanding of our universe.